Hey, I just finished with the sales team, and we talked about something that I know will help you right now. When you're getting objections, when someone says, I'm not interested, I'm broke, I have no money, I don't want to do it, I'm busy, call me later. Anything, any of the above. When they give you an objection, most people, you have two choices. You can look externally, and I can blame Dylan for giving me the objection, saying, well, he's really not interested because he said it, he means it, right? Or you can look internally and blame yourself. When I miss a sale, guess who I blame? I don't blame other people. I don't blame the prospect. I blame me. Because what happens is, okay, we just had an agent that is in Florida, and he had a prospect tell him 4 times, I do not want to buy life insurance. But they responded to the ad. They responded to his call. They set the appointment. They showed up for the appointment, and they still gave 4 objections during the appointment. But guess what? He ignored it. They said, hey, I don't want to buy life insurance. Okay, perfect. Thanks for sharing. We got you thinking about this, you know, and kept the flow of the appointment. And then at the end, he showed, went through my presentation, 5 benefits, 8 trial closes, 3 options. They chose one of the options, $30 a month, small, but he still made $300-$500 off of someone that said, I do not want to do this. But guess what? They still did it because they don't mean what they're saying. They wouldn't respond if they didn't want to buy. And if they're not buying, it's our fault because we didn't solve their problem. So when someone doesn't do something, it's our fault, not theirs.